The old ones used holograms for everything. What can I do for you?
I think that's all I wanted to know.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Yes?
I have to go.
Keep your bow close.
This is where the Zenith Lab is. Kotallo thinks he can find what he needs to build himself a new arm in there. I should try contacting him. Let him know I'm here. I should probably let Kotallo know I'm back at the Zenith Lab. Hey, Kotallo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy, I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Scrapping the Spectres for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Frost Emeralds. Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice. battle it is.
Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel.
Come on. Seek the next.
I'll put these in my pack.
The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Enemies up ahead.
That could be a shock ammo. Better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Guy was talking about.
Varro mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
For the fallen marshals!
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. Please tell me the components are in there. I should go back and get these to Kotallo.
You found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
Snowfall's blanketing the land.
I see you, champion. Sit, please. I was scouting northwest of here, near the village of Saltbite. There's a place there where the ground is made of metal. Don't know what it means, but it can't be good. Be wary.
Appreciate the warning. Ground made of metal?
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
It might be a cauldron. And where there's a cauldron, there's machine overrides.
You can make yourself stand out with that.
You look geared up for battle. Always a smart choice.
Speak freely.
How's it going with the arm?
It is nearly complete, but I'm still adjusting the fittings. Soon, I must test it.
Looking forward to it. I have to go.
Keep your bow close.